A Congress party delegation met the Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh to demand a probe into the drug links of BJP after Vivek Oberoi's wife, Priyanka Alva's brother, Aditya, was named as an accused in the drugs probe being conducted by the Central Crime Branch of the Bengaluru Police. Priyanka Alva, who is also the daughter of former Karnataka Minister late Jeevaraj Alva and Nandini Alva, and her brother is currently evading arrest. Priyanka has been served a notice by the Bengaluru Central Crime Branch, according to the news agency in ANI. Let's quickly listen in to what the Home Minister of Maharashtra had to say.
फिर से ये निवेदन जो विवेक ओबेरॉय जो भारतीय जनता पार्टी के स्टार प्रचारक हैं एनसीपी को अब यहाँ पे उनके तरफ पूरा निवेदन देंगे उनको एनसीपी ने इनकी पूरी जांच करना चाहिए कि विवेक ओबेरॉय का ड्रग इलेक्शन के साथ में क्या संबंध है इसकी इंक्वायरी एनसीपी ने करना चाहिए एनसीपी ने इसकी इंक्वायरी नहीं सही ढंग से की तो